Welcome back. It's Star Trek again.
Yeah, I think it's part six.
Who knows?
I'm not sure. We're not sure.
Apparently, we're trying to get some cores online. Yeah, remember?
I don't remember what we were doing. Oh, yeah. Panels are offline. I remember there was buttons. So we haven't played. God knows when this will come out. We haven't played in 4 months.
Office when we played this last time.
But we're bringing it back.
Funny enough, left again.
Funny enough, two parts haven't even come out yet. I don't know.
They're doing amazing. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that was me, buddy.
Oh, okay. Sorry. You scared me.
Okay, we have like a little... Oh, shit, I forgot we have other guns.
Yeah.
D-pad. Where are we going?
Do we have... Do we have a little... Remember, like, you have to find the cores and then slot them into the space anuses?
I remember space anus.
All right.
I'm just looking for a button where it tells me where to go.
There's a sprint button, I'm
there
sure.
There it is. Is that it? Left bumper. That Bring all
it.
Three power cores back online. We have 0 of 3.
Whoop, that wasn't it either.
Okay.
I don't know what I just did there. Is that an alt fire?
Yeah, we got an alt fire.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, here we go. I'm going to hack. I'm hacking.
Ironically, you actually press alt.
I don't remember what the fuck I'm doing here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right. I'm a dum-dum.
Yep,
gotcha.
Well, this is a thing. Look at that. It's got a yellow grid on it. It's probably important.
Hack it.
Are you hacking? Ooh, I'm going to go up the stairs.
I'm trying.
Nope. There we go. I love the return to a game when you're like, how does all of this work again?
I got it, though. I mashed buttons. I opened the door. First hack attempt. Ooh, what is this? Is this a power thing I need?
Does it look like a big core that you grab?
It sure does.
Probably.
Pick it up, Spock. Don't just look at it.
Am I back where we...
Here we go.
Am I?
Ryan, you need to help out. I already found a power cell.
I'm trying. I found another...
Oh, Ryan, it's big!
Oh, it's a dead human.
It's heavy!
It's all right. No one cares about dead humans. Yep, that's active.
All right, where am I taking this fucking turd? We put them all in the middle, or?
Find a hole and put it in.
I'm looking. I see wires going somewhere underground.
If I remember, we were supposed to do something stealthy, and then we didn't at all.
I mean, I think we're past that point now.
Yeah.
All right. Go in here, I slap it in here.
Oh!
You're dead! What are you doing? Okay, I don't know where
Spock.
I'm going with this fucking thing.
Kirk Spock.
I'm coming.
Kirk Spock. Hi. Oh, that's a nice power core you got there.
You
never mind,
die?
I just got up.
Oh.
I'm good.
Yeah, I guess.
All right,
I guess
put it over
it goes
here.
Towards one of these lines.
Yeah, put it in here.
Shit.
It goes right here.
That's where I got it. I think I took it out of that room.
Oh, I locked the door.
Ryan, please, let me in.
There we go. Yeah, put it right
there
in the hole.
Okay. Yeah, I'll slap it in there. There we go. One down.
Got to remember how to sprint. It's driving me insane. Controls. Key bindings.
Click the left stick, Ryan. This is what
yes.
you get for using the mouse
F.
and keyboard.
Clearly it's F. Everyone uses F as the sprint button.
I'll be honest, I picked up the controls immediately.
You're using a controller.
I know, so why you can do it too. It's allowed.
I don't wanna. I'm gonna match signals. Okay, I'm gonna hack.
Okay, I picked that up. I don't know what it did.
Yeah. Okay, and then you match.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here's a chunky. Here's
what is this nonsense?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'm bypassing something.
This. Oh, right. And then, okay, got it. Got it.
Fuck.
You're unfamiliar to me.
Fuck that one up.
Got it. Nope.
Oh, yeah. Bypassed like a champ.
Got it. All right.
Oh,
health station. Yeah, I'm going to use that to repair my broken everything.
I'm not hacking now. I'm bypassing. Very different. Very different.
What the hell is that?
Power reroute successful. I rerouted power somewhere.
Oh, I'm doing that too.
Oh, would that just put one on? What did that do? She said something, only two more to go.
Yeah, well, one of the things is back online. You did it.
But I thought I did it before when I put it in. What did that do?
I don't know. Well, you gotta power it up, and then you gotta, you know, do the thingy.
Oh, all right.
Look, I just did one, too.
Yeah,
two or
you
three.
Did. All right. Bring all three power cores back on. Okay. So, we got one. Oh, I guess it's the red one.
All the buttons.
So, let's head this way.
I don't have to push the button.
Spock, man. Kirk Spock. Oh, shit. I hear monsters.
Whoa.
You fighting monsters?
Did you let something out? Are you fighting monsters? Oh,
no, I ain't fighting shit. I just hear snarling and I hear shooting.
Yeah, he's right here. Come here, you little Gorn.
Thought maybe
I got him.
But maybe there'd be something up here.
There's another guy. May have let some bad guys out.
Oh, shit. We'll deal with that.
He's right there by that door. There he is.
No problem.
All right. Take it easy.
He was dead.
You got a tricorder for
that. You got to watch those gorns.
Yep. Nope. There's another one.
All right. So we need to get up there. Oh, here we go. Ladder.
I think this door was not open previously. Here we go.
It's what I want. Uh-huh. Come here, you gorny fuck.
Do it.
Come here. Where'd he go? Gorn.
Do it. Do I shoot it first?
I don't know where the hell it went.
I found something in here.
There you are. Holy shit. That bipped him real good. I thought that was you for a second. Oh, damn. I am damaged. Gorn City up here.
You having a Gorn party and you didn't invite me?
Yeah, they're all up top.
Kirk loves a Gorn party. They're running amok up here. One of them just fell through the stairs.
Don't let them get around us,
Ryan.
All right, I got him.
I'm going to do some parkouring. Oh, dude, I forgot he can hold on
to
a ledge.
Anybody else? Oh, we're good.
Find the circuit panels by following the power.
Are you parkouring?
I'm trying.
Ah.
I appear to have met my match. Nope, never mind. Jumped over it.
Oh, more of them. Man, there's a lot of these Gorn guys.
Must be a Gorn spawner somewhere nearby.
Do you do that?
No, but now I can't get across. I feel like. I don't think I can make that jump. I need to get to that door over there.
I'm starting to think that a controller would have been a good idea.
Can I climb this? Fuck it, I'll make the jump. Yeah! Didn't make the jump, not even close to making the jump. In fact, I died from the jump. Hi, Ryan.
You're fine. Oh,
you got some gorns behind you that I
forgot.
Can't
there's
shoot.
Things you have there to push go. When you're reviving.
So, I don't know how the fuck we get up there. I ran all the way around to get up to that door, and then it exploded.
Oh God, what is this?
What's up? What's what?
Well, there's like a glowy ball that keeps summoning Gorn.
Oh, shoot it.
All right. Well, it just went away.
Was it a blight?
It kind of was.
It was a Gorn blight. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure that's where we have to go if we can get back up there.
All right.
The door to probably the third power cell is right there.
Okay. Right where?
Up here. Climb this ladder. I was running around, but then when I got to over there, the pipe broke. So I don't know how to get over there now.
Oh, over there. Gotcha.
But now there's water happening, so maybe we use this somehow? Is there...
Yeah. We're working on it.
Yeah, I mean, I traced it, fool. Can we do something with water? Can we make that something? I don't remember.
We could drink it and be refreshed.
Can we freeze it and turn it into a pillar and climb it?
Maybe you can. Is that a Vulcan thing?
I don't know. It's like a Zelda thing. Maybe Spock has some of those qualities. Shut the hell up, Calm. Okay, now you're just...
All right.
Okay, I may have killed myself again.
How do I...
Spock, hang on!
All right.
These jumps are dangerous.
Oh, my old nemesis not being able to let go. Nope.
I'm
all good. Right.
Never mind.
I'm glad that you were able to fix that because I could not drop.
My old nemesis. My hands. They're too strong.
Look, Kirk Spock's hands are powerful.
Yeah, they are.
They've pleased a number of ladies.
Huh.
Oh, nope. Yep. See, I can jump over this, and then I'm permanently affixed.
See, I got
down.
Up to this
nope.
part.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I run over here. I don't see what that would do me.
Maybe you can jump across that opening? That was a tremendous leap, by the way.
I tried jumping, and I didn't make it last time. Maybe I can, like... Aha! Here we go.
Hey, there you go.
Here we go.
Spock Kirk, why do we fall down?
Wait, are you Spock Kirk or am I Spock Kirk?
No way, I'm Spock Kirk.
Yeah, I'm Kirk Spock.
Right.
Listen, we got this.
How do you turn it into not lethal mode?
I don't know. One of them, like the alt fire, is lethal mode.
This panel has been compromised.
I'll repair the shit out of it.
I'll wait down here.
Hang on, let me just bypass this real quick.
In fact, Kirk Spock, I order you to fix the panel Look, see, now I'm participating.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hey, good job carrying out my orders.
I wasn't going to do it until you told me to.
Yeah, I know.
That's leadership. All
right.
I'll be fine eventually.
This is a panel, and I'm going to hack it.
All right.
Ow! What? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Somebody's shooting somewhere.
Yeah, it's getting real gory out here.
Hang on, I'll be there in a second. I'm just finding my legs. Let me find my legs. Find your legs, Spock. Kirk Spock. Get
wow.
to step.
Oh, ow, ow, ow.
Back off, Gorn.
E.
You Gorny oh, bastard.
Well, I got one of them.
Got me. E.
Wasn't the best revival, but it worked. Ow. Oh, ah!
Sorry.
Kirk Spock, stop it.
The second one was
come
on
here,
purpose.
Let me give you shields.
Oh, okay, of course.
Your shields are
there.
Kirk Spock.
All right, now let's head this way.
It was in the middle of a hack. All that went down.
Oh, yeah, here we... Yeah, I guess you need to get back to hacking. If you want to finish the job.
There we go. I think we both have to hack.
Are you serious?
Well, there's two panels,
oh,
right?
Oh, dude, let's do it. Double hack.
I got my side, and you do your side. I guess you just get in the middle of the hole? It's real hard with the keyboard.
I'm trying here. Oh.
Oh, we're doing really well, actually. There it goes. Look at that. It turned sideways. That means it's open.
Yeah. That's how you know we did good. And then I saw you did a little spin move there. That was cool.
Thanks. You know, I like to add a flourish to my hacks.
All right, now we just need to escape.
If you were to... Okay, that way. You ever have any doubt?
That left bumper. It's so useful. Oh, there's some Gornigans up there. Some are green and some are red on my radar. I don't know why. This is also a wall.
Yeah, this is not the way.
If we could bust through the wall, it would have been the way. I guess what? Yeah, we'll have to go up and through the Gorn, probably.
Yeah. The old video game adage, go towards the enemies.
Bastards.
All right, are you ready? We go in hard.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that was...
It was hard.
Super. All right, let's go over here.
Go up? Yeah, you're right.
You don't have to go that way. I was to go at an extra flare way.
That's right. Oh, Captain, my Captain. I'll follow you.
Oh. Ow!
Look
my
out
shields.
For the Gorn!
Action roll! You see how I action rolled out of danger?
Yeah, you sure did.
It's pretty impressive, right?
I'll say it. I said it before, I'll say it again. This game's fun.
It's
just stupid fun. It works, you know? Nothing's broken. It's easy. You got Kirk
Star
Spock
Trek.
And Spock Kirk.
Together again?
What are you complaining about?
Keep spinning around.
We're close to escaping.
Is this a hatch? E to unlock. Okay.
Oh, here we go.
and then he just kind of oozed through it. Wait, am I going the right way, or am I just going somewhere nonsensical?
You're going somewhere nonsensical, because I just opened the door.
Oh. I found something to scan, though.
Oh, yeah, scan it. Get some experience. Oh, yeah, don't forget about that. We can fucking level shit up, because I forgot. Just hit the back button. You know, that button you have.
Yes. Back button. The button that we both have.
Combat. Weak spot analyzer. Oh my god, I have exactly enough for that. I can buy that. Use on enemy to temporarily expose their weak point.
I'm that boy Kirk. That Kirk boy. From down the street. Alright, this has to be fixed. I can't live like this anymore.
What? What's up?
The sprinting and the using the thingy needs to... You tricorder, there we go.
I installed the weak spot analyzer.
Tricorder, F.
So, I'll do that somehow. And I'll be able to scan their weaknesses mid-fight.
Oh, I may have asked too much of it.
The connection to your co-partner
I
has
asked
been
too much
inactive
of it.
For longer...
No, there
something.
We go. We're good. Oh, we're good now.
Is that you? Are you is this you
we're
or
good
is
now.
This a computer I'm looking at?
No, we're good now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope. Damn it!
Still didn't sort that out, did you?
I want to be able to run with the shift key, as any normal game would do. Tricorder.
Get down.
F. Sprint. Shift.
Don't worry. I'll handle
done.
Spock will protect
got it.
You.
Nailed it.
Kirk Spock. This charge shot, it's just unbeatable.
You do have a powerful charge shot.
It's just stupid.
Vulcan charge shooting.
But awesome.
They got another one of those orbs that calls in more. Wow.
Where's that at?
Did you throw a grenade?
Nope.
They just explode themselves?
I mean, I just shot him. He decided to die.
I think that might be a Gorn lady.
She decided to die.
They're very statuesque.
Help me with this door, Captain.
Help me with this door. I am too weak.
All right, let's do something. Oh, right. This is when we do the erotic door.
Yeah, this is it. This is when we get real close. Oh, no, I guess not. They just opened this one.
We did the buddy cop.
That was never possible before this moment in time. Yeah, we always, like, wedged our ways through touching dicks as we went.
Well, sometimes it was ass to dick.
To sprint.
But we had clothes on, so you couldn't lock in.
Push the left stick.
We're going to need to go outside. Spock gets suited up.
It even knows I'm using a controller. It translates the buttons for me.
Tomorrow we have come to an impasse. Please advise.
We want her advice on how to unbreak a door.
We will need to use our tricorders to find the ETT.
All right.
What the hell is an ETT?
Wouldn't you like to know, bitch? Why are subtitles off? They're on now.
You can scan things over here.
Hang on, I'm turning subtitles on. We're good.
All right.
Oh, I'm scanning the shit out of that.
Do you find the ETT?
No, but I scanned that thing for 100 points.
Is this it? All right.
Engineer transport tool. More info by pressing start. There's an actual... Yeah, I don't give a shit.
You found it?
No, it was just telling me about it. And I was like, shit. Oh, but yes, it's right here. Press and hold right bumper to tag Kirk. Aim at a transport pad and press RB to transport him there. Oh, shit.
Wait, do I get one?
Hang on.
Oh, yeah. I just scanned it.
We may be able to teleport each
press
other
and hold. Oh, here we go.
Like just make sure I materialize press on the
yeah, tag. Aim at the press.
Go over there. Yeah, it worked. I made you do that. I moved your corpse.
Gonna tag you.
Your living corpse.
All right, you're tagged. Now you come over here.
Oh, God.
The Gorn have made their presence known.
God, the Gorn again.
Looks like it.
Can we teleport them, like, into a fire or a wall?
Hopefully there's a pad in a fire. I think that's really gonna be the kicker. That hole has to be on the pad. All right,
you're still tagged.
All right, you moved me a foot.
I was helping.
Yeah.
Look, now you're closer to the wall. That's where you wanted to go, right? The wall?
True. I was getting pretty tired.
You should go again. This is a bad idea. Nope.
Oh, yep, there I go.
Yep, stay over there. Okay, we're good. Nope.
Damn it.
I saw what you were doing.
Am I still tagged? Am I, like, perma-tagged?
I think we're both perma-tagged.
Oh, yeah?
Bye-bye.
Right, fuck you. Get where I stand. Be where I am. You're never moving again. Never again. You can see yourself getting teleported. Now you.
And this was the end of their adventures. Yep. They never left this room again. All right, let's see. What can we do?
We should do something. Oh, here, there's buttons in here. Here we go. There's a thing. Inactive. We have to put a thing in there.
Oh, we need one of those power cores. Ow.
Did you walk in the fire?
A little bit. Okay, so there's a power line going there. That's where it needs the thing. Do you see a thing? Maybe over... Okay, I got it. Here, go over there.
Oh, okay. I like how you said it like I had a choice.
Then grab that thing, and then I'll bring you back.
Okay, I barely picked it up. Yeah, I got it.
I had your faith. Oh, you didn't leave. All right.
Yeah, I didn't.
Come back.
Now I'm good.
Okay. Did you bring the thing?
I did.
Good. I didn't tag it.
I got it. I mean,
you're pretty Vulcan. You should be strong enough to, sling this thing around.
I'm very strong.
You're so strong, your feet just sank into the floor.
He's taking his time.
You don't have feet!
Are you serious? They're gone? They're on my screen.
Do I have feet?
Your feet are looking good.
Yeah, dude, you're gone from the ankle down, man. Amputee. Wrong one.
Yeah, I hit the wrong button. My gun switched.
All right, I assume there's... Oh, no, we got to do the pry.
Give me a hand with this door.
This is going to be one. you can't pull me away from the door.
Get away from the door.
I'm holding on too tight. I'm defeating a transporter. I told you, Kirk's grip is amazing. Dude can't even be teleported off something.
I won't let go.
Stand and tell him. Okay.
What do we got?
Anything? Anything?
Oh, this thing's all staticky over here.
Deactivate that.
What is that?
Bloop. Oh, I think it's going to be some platforming.
Oh, all right.
I mean, you're the...
I'm here.
Oh!
What?
Do you notice something weird about gravity?
Well, I'm standing on the side of the wall.
Yeah, that's what I was referring to.
Yeah.
Do I get to come too, or do I have to
stay
here?
Yeah, you can
go
over there. I assume when you have to...
You put me in a wall!
No, you're not on a wall.
What?
You're on a catwalk.
Where am I?
You're above, right where above where you were.
Hi.
Hello.
I guess I send you over here?
I guess, if there's another spot to send me.
It's not powered up, though. Let's see, what else we got? Hold Q, Spock, move to. Oh. I mean, I can just bring you over here.
You can do that.
You want to come over here?
Sure.
It's nice.
My orientation's better now. I like standing straight up again.
I thought it was kind of cool with you being sideways.
Oh, we just go in the elevator.
Oh. Well, fine. That seems...
logical.
Kind of boring compared to the teleporting and walking
the turbo lift seems highly logical.
You're real glowy.
Yeah.
Footless man.
Yeah.
Oh, you have feet again.
You are as well. Yeah, I left him in the turbo lift.
Oh.
Let me just climb this ladder. Don't mind me. We're in space now.
I did enjoy watching you go up the ladder.
Maybe now we have to do another ship battle, but
Kirk's
we're on
spot
foot.
Has a pretty fine derriere.
We were talking about that recently, video game derrieres.
That's right.
I don't know that this one would make the list, but it's not bad.
No.
Oh,
I mean,
dude,
the suit is
for a commendation, we complete our objectives without killing anyone.
We could do that.
I'll do anything for a commendation. I'll kill someone.
Oh, gravity's mutable. Got it. We're using mag boots.
Complete your objectives without directly killing any infected.
Directly killing anybody?
Yes,
oh.
I guess that means we could, like... Oh,
I probably
oh,
should
oh
have
you
sent
just
you.
Did that. Oh, God. Oh, no. I wasn't ready for... I wasn't
that was
prepared
not
for
nice
that.
Thing that I did to you. Hold on. I got you. Don't worry. Don't kill him.
I'm dead. I wasn't going to kill him. I was incapacitating him, but I'm dead already,
too.
So...
I don't know why I did that.
I was all of a sudden getting shot.
Okay. I see what we have to do. I do have to beam you up there, or
that's
you have
fine
to beam
I
me.
Have a gun now, so now I'm ready.
Don't shoot anybody, though.
Well, I can shoot them. I just can't kill them. Well,
you'll kill them if you shoot them.
No, it's a phaser.
Oh, you're going to do the...
I think my right bumper is the lethal shot, if
you
I recall.
Figure that out real quick.
I mean, we'll fail or we won't. I'll just shoot his ass from down here. Fuck you.
All
right, you definitely just murdered him.
I hit the alternate.
The alternate is the murder.
Oh. All right.
You're just like, pew, fail. First guy. I'm pretty sure the alternate's the murder.
All right, we'll try this again. I feel like it used to switch. Yeah, no, see, both of them are murder.
Oh, really?
My phaser is only set to murder.
Let me try it. Try all one right more.
I think I forgot to take the stun phaser with us this time.
Do you
time
think my charge shot is non-lethal?
I think it will disintegrate them. And while it may feel to them like they were not killed.
Let's find out. It was a real test.
Oh yeah, he's real dead.
Yeah, it's lethal.
So
how the hell do we...
I think we may not have any non-lethal weaponry. Oh wait, can we like lock onto him and beam him?
We can try.
I mean,
he wasn't dead.
He's still kind of there. Nope. All right, one more try.
One more try. This is it.
So what you have to do
mm-hmm
is one of us has to get beamed up there next to him, and then they have to beam the other person to the platform on the other side because they can't get there from here.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, I don't have you tagged right now.
I'm gonna try and tag him.
Yeah, try it.
He's not cooperating.
No,
I can't do it.
I'm gonna hide behind this. All right, I'm going to give you boosted shields real quick. All right. And I'm dead.
Oh, you're just dead, too.
Oh,
I couldn't
yeah
even pick you up. You
well, just... I floated into space.
Yeah, that's a space death right there.
All right,
there.
I'm going to tag you first.
Okay. Oh, yeah, let me tag you.
Yeah, you tag me. I tag you. I'll boost your shields. I'll beam you up there.
Wait. All right, you're good.
Okay. Your shields are boosted.
Yeah.
So I'm going to beam you up
there.
I'm
just going to run past him?
You do it.
Oh, I guess I could, like, chop him, like melee
can
punch
you,
him.
Will that kill him?
I don't know. Let's find out. I don't remember.
Looks like he's shooting you in the
looks
face.
Looks like I can't chop him. Live!
Alright.
Get away!
I saved you.
You did.
Run! Oh, run, dead. He can still shoot us.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, no!
As soon as I got warped in, I went, bleh.
You formed a very nice pose there.
I
You're
definitely
like, ah.
have a melee move, but maybe it's only when I'm sneaking, I think.
Do you want to sneak up on him?
I don't think I can.
He's pretty alert.
Let me double check my...
Maybe we crouch walk.
My weaponry here. Hang on.
Is that too far away? I can't tell. Yeah, too far away. Gotta get closer. He's glowing at us. What do you suppose that means? He's shooting you.
Oh, I don't even have... I don't even think I have stun unlocked.
How do I... Okay, hang on. Let me see if I've got a stun. Let me check the options menu again to find out what my control is.
Sure, check it out.
Alternate fire. It's left alt. Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be? Upgrades. Backspace. Right. The back button. Backspace. Kill stun. Yes. Reduces heat costs of fired stun. I have a stun setting. How do I use it?
Maybe it just he dies anyway in space the same way we die. Like, right. It might just be shooting his ass.
Maybe he just falls off the...
Yeah, because like I just did.
Oh, you dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, you sure are. Let me check my key bindings. Maybe I remember there being like, you know, in the movies, it has a thing where it goes bleep and it flips over and it goes from red to blue.
Yeah.
I think that's a thing. We just got to figure out where that thing is. Because right now it's red. Full on red.
I don't know that it's going to switch in this game, but.
I swear I remember that.
I don't remember.
Weapons Q. Handgun. Yeah, stun grenade. Stun grenade? We'll use a stun grenade. I got one of those.
What button is that? I don't remember.
Z.
Still don't know what button that is. But you can try it. If the stun grenade kills him, then we can't do it. So you want me to warp you up there with him?
Sure. Wrong button. Let me target you real quick. Hang on.
Beep boop boop.
Wait. Let me get it out. That one. Okay, I'm ready. We have to get closer. Oh.
There you go. You're going. Stun his ass.
Stun grenade.
Oh, yeah. We didn't fuck it up. You got him.
I mean, he's gonna die.
Yeah, but...
But for now, he's fine.
For now. All right. And I guess I'll just put you...
I think
you
only have, like, one more.
Over here.
Okay, is there another guy there?
No. I got nobody down here.
There we go.
Complicated puzzles.
I'm going to send you... Ooh, that's a long way away.
I'm ready.
I can't send you that far. I need to find something closer. Ooh, how about this?
I'm ready. Yep, I'm going.
That's a nice place, right? Got nice things over there?
Where are you at?
You're pointing at me.
Okay, so you're on that pad already.
Yeah.
What
there's
do we
probably something
here?
You can do in there, right?
Oh, yeah, there's all kinds of stuff in here.
I guess you could some maybe health. This way here. You could
got,
maybe beam me.
I can beam you over here, sure.
If I'll be of use. I mean, if I'm going to, you know, be boring.
Oh, I don't know what that shit is, by the way. There's, like, shit flying around.
Ooh, there's a health
Fuck
thing.
Fuck off!
Ow! What's that?
There was a bunch of flying shit that I killed. Huh. No, it's dead. Yeah, there's health, there's ammo, there's another pad over here.
Look, I have, like, a moon rock. What do you suppose this does? Can I throw a moon rock at you?
More batteries? Yeah, try it. Throw a moon rock at me.
That box just left. Bye, Ted.
Okay, so, it says it's down. Doesn't look like there's anything in here but just health and batteries.
Well, this is the opposite side from where we came in, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so I just beam you off this platform.
Yes. Shoot me on over there.
Pushing all the buttons, trying to get back to the one. There it is.
Beam me.
Pew!
I've been beamed.
Is it nice over there? Is it nicer than it is here?
Spacious. Because space.
Got it.
Anywhere
else to go?
Looking. I bet there is that I'm not seeing.
Is it maybe down there?
Oh, no. You're standing on that.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. I see it. Go. Go. There you go. There it is.
All
You're good.
Look, I'm here now.
I see you. Hello.
What, huh. Okay.
What the?
What the? Oh, I can run around this thing. Boy, grab me.
You run around. I run around.
I think maybe I should bring you here.
I'll do it.
I think this is where we're to be from now on.
Okay. Very red in here.
There're guys that we don't want to hurt.
Right.
So let's just run this way. Maybe they won't notice us.
Oh, shit. What is happening?
I'm sprinting. I don't want to hurt you. We come in peace.
Sounds like they're shooting at us.
We're representatives of the Federation of Planets, and we like puppies.
Holy shit. There's a lot of guys in here, Ryan. And yeah. There's also more things to teleport to outside.
I'm hurt real bad.
How bad?
Well, if you were to scan me right now, I'm pretty sure the tricorder would not have a setting for how fucked I am.
Oh. Sounds bad.
It's real bad.
I'm stuck. How do I get over there?
I stunned one.
To you. I almost ran into space. Oh God! Oh, I fell into space. Yep, fell into space. Ryan,
how did you fall into space?
Ryan, I'm still falling.
Can I save you from space?
I don't think so. I'm a couple thousand feet below the installation.
I don't know how to get to
I'm
you.
I'm still falling. Oh, teleport me. Maybe you can teleport me back.
That's a great idea. That's a great idea.
If I'm If I'm still tagged, save me.
Oh, where's the pen? I got it.
Oh, my God. I came back. It worked.
Ah, I'm being shot.
I fell so far.
I'm getting shot so much.
It was so cold in space.
I think we're going to have to kill. Ah. Urge to kill.
Chop him. Chop that guy. I'll shoot somebody. I'll shoot his ass.
I just threw a grenade into the infinite. Oh.
Well, you killed, so fuck it.
Yep.
All right. What are we trying to do in here?
I don't know. I was just going to the other end. You flew off into space.
Are we on the other end, or are we back at the beginning?
No, it's back at the beginning.
Okay.
I ran all the way back through all these guys.
Fuck off. He's got a family.
Had a family.
Here, wait, let me scan him. 500 experience.
Oh, who'd you scan?
This floating bitch right here.
Oh, give me some of that.
Damn. Jackpot.
All right, where can we go?
Careful, you'll fall into space.
What? Why are they saying things like, don't leave me here, and then shooting at us?
They can't help themselves. They're infected.
With what?
The sickness.
Poor decision making?
So, did we do anything?
Oh, here's a pad. All right, here we go. I got it. Nope. There we go. Pew. Oh, nope.
Not where we came from?
I just shot the pad. No, we came from
the
other end.
Oh, no, you're right. You're right.
I can't switch back to the other...
Is it too far?
I don't know what's happening. Can't steal that one.
I can't warp you there.
I can't... Is my gun out of juice? What's going on?
I don't know. Hit the Y button. Oh, wait.
Y button. Didn't work.
Yeah, let me tag you again. Yeah, you're tagged.
All right.
Here, see if that helps. Did it fix it?
Doesn't seem to be working anymore.
Well, I can't shoot your ass over there anyway.
Too far? Okay.
Yeah. I did see one on the outside as we were running through this thing.
There's like an objective way down there.
Where's the one on the outside? Hang on, let me go back and find
it. Oh, yeah, you can shoot me up from right here. I don't know that would help us any, but...
Oh, we can still keep going? Well...
Still can't select... Whoop! That about...
See anything up there?
Guess I'm on top now.
You could shoot me over there if you can make that, and if you had a gun.
Yeah, the gun thing's more of an issue at the moment than anything. I could throw a grenade at you.
Don't do that. Take your gun out.
Phew.
Ow. You hit me. You nailed me.
Oh, shit.
You stuck it right on my gun. That was a great shot. Try it again with the gun.
The only one I have is the one that goes pew, pew, pew. I still have it. I just can't use it. All right. Yes. That one. Nope. All right. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to load last checkpoint.
Right.
And hope that the gun comes back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here. Oh, good. We're here. This is the part that I wanted to do again.
I didn't want to do it again, but...
Oh, yeah. Are you getting shot?
Yeah, this flying thing is...
Oh, these are the things you were fighting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can do the thing again now. We're good.
You can gun again. All right, excellent. Let's tag up.
I'm going to make sure my stuff's all charged. And, yeah, we're good.
Over here. No target tag. Kirk is tagged.
Okay. We got this.
I mean, who the fuck else would I tag? Does it have to say Kirk tagged?
I mean, maybe you can tag something else. I don't know.
Yeah. Maybe.
Whee!
All right, moving along here.
All right, I'm going to try and be stealthy. Maybe we can not have to kill these guys.
Maybe.
Nope, they're on to me.
You need to beam me over there.
Find weak spots. All right. I was going to see if there's a way I could get you here or, like, move you to the next thing. Do you have any non-lethal weaponry?
I don't believe I do. I can just try shooting the guy in the face and see if that's lethal.
That was my one non-lethal.
Guess what?
All right.
It was lethal.
Still worked? Okay.
Maybe alt-fire is my non-lethal, and I should use that. But now there's no way of knowing.
I swear there was a button that switched it, but...
I don't know if it switched or it was just alternate fire, but...
I mean, my alternate fire is a different color. Sure does kill him, though.
Mine's the same.
Oh. Come here, you.
Yeah,
all right.
I don't know.
Now what?
Well, we could go back to where we were, where your gun wasn't working.
Right. Which is here? No.
It was up. You transport, go around, and then shoot up.
There's a lot of directions here. All right, that's where we came in,
yeah,
I think.
Nope, I don't see it yet.
No, this is not where we came in.
All right, there it is. No! Ryan, I saw the objective.
Oh.
I was looking at
Oops.
It. The next thing is an objective.
Well, little issue.
What?
Computer froze.
God damn it. Damn you.
Oh, it's hard locked,
damn
too.
Damn you! Oh, so you just lost your footage?
No. Thankfully, I was recording on a different machine.
Oh, my God.
So we have this hard lock preserved.
Ah!
All right, well, I'm going to stop the audio, and we'll reset and see if we can
finish
this
level.
I mean,
that could be a part. Right
it
there.
Could be.
That could be a part. So if it is a part, great part.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. How are you doing? Say, if you liked that video as much as I think you did, why don't you click on this book and watch another one? Or... click on the coughing idiot to subscribe.